It's not a test half pass, it's really a warm-up half pass. And as I halt, I give my hands. A lot of people, the centre line is a bit of a bugbear, and I think it's really important because it's our first impression. The judges see us come around the arena and the centre line is the first thing that they judge, and it's really good and important to get off to a good start. Hi, my name's Laura Tomlinson and this is my Masterclass for Horse & Country TV.